Hello guys, Freddy Games Corporate here. Today I'm playing Super Mario 64, because why not?
Okie dokie!
Let's go.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess
Toadstool. Don't know
Toadstool.
Why I'm playing this game, Peach. But I am, so, yeah. See if I can skip the, Aw, damn. I know there's a way to skip him. But I'm not sure how to do it. Okay, I'm gonna try to get through this game as fast as possible. It's not really a speed run, but, you know. Especially because I've never really finished this game before. Let me just get to the scoring levels. Oh, that was smart. Oh. I need to get used to, I'm pressing jump before I press the, I'm pressing jump before I'm pressing the, trigger, so that's why I keep ground pounding. Okay, so far so good. Of course this is only the first level, but you know. Still. Okay, there we go. I remember at school, well I mean I used to, now I can't. But I used to play this game on the school computers. And I had to play with the keyboard, so you can imagine how nice it is to play this game with a with an actual controller for once. This guy's hitbox is really strange. Okay. Yeah, that's the, oh, 0 coins, nice, high score. Oh, I was trying to do a backwards jump. But yeah. Oh, Koopa the Quick. Koopa the Quick, so stupid. This, it's so easy. I could practically make it walking. I don't even know why this is a level. Oh, come on. Ow. That was painful. I remember playing this on the DS. That was, like, hard as hell because you had to use the, stupid D-pad. For some reason, the, DS didn't have an analog stick. I'm trying to do it with this. Okay. Yeah, for some reason the DS didn't have a analog stick. Nintendo's always a generation behind them. Like the PSP had an analog stick. 3D, I mean DS did not. PS Vita had two. The DS, the 3DS had one. I can't talk right now. So focus on just randomly jumping. Hard to get used to the controls on a on a not keyboard on a gamepad. Okay, so I'm supposed to what's this level again? Shoot to the out. Oh, I need to talk to the bomb. Open up the cannons. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah, I get it. I just have cannons flying around. Man, yeah, that was painful. I keep thinking it's Saturday, but it's Sunday, so... I did nothing on Saturday. Forget it. Yes! Yes! I don't think I can get all the stars in this level without the wing cap, but I hope I can. Coins. I'm gonna do them in order too, because I'm just that simple. Just a simple man that wants to play. Oh yes, 64. Okay. That's unfortunate. I can jump off walls, right? Commentary is top notch. Couldn't tell, it doesn't get much better than this on YouTube. Okay, can we move? I don't know if I can ever get used to this camera. I probably will eventually. Oh, that's a... I got it the first time, I probably won't get it. Yes! I did get it. Never mind. Is there a coin over there, or what? I sure do hope not. But I think there may be a coin. Okay. How do you like not die? Ow. That was ow. That's weird. Oh yeah, there's a coin up there. Oh. I'm like a speedrunner except without the speed. I'm gonna try to do this the fast way. Probably not gonna work out at all. Okay, crawl, okay. I can't crawl in an angle. I'm just gonna do it this the other way, because this may take longer, but it's not as boring. Whatever. Yahoo! Yahoo! Oh my god. Yahoo! Oh, okay. There we go. Watch me miss it. No, no, okay, I was just kidding. Nope. Yes. Yes. Nice. Okay, well, I got really close to missing it, but I didn't. That's all that matters.
Here we go!
So what am I doing now? Oh yeah, it's gonna be difficult.
Let's go.
Maybe possible. Don't you get like an extra star for getting like all the points in the level? I sure do hope not, because I don't want to get all the points. Hopefully I can complete this now. Oh, nice. Without the wing cap. Let me see what the sign says. Yeah, that's not reassuring. Oh, okay, I see. This is gonna take a long time. Okay, 3. Not bad. Oh, I did not mean to leave that off. Oh, okay. Okay, the coins aren't rendering it, of course. But maybe I can still get onto the island. Nope. I have been wronged. I really wish there's probably a mod to get like really good render distance on this game, but I should install mods for this game, like to make it look better. To get good render distance, stuff like that. I'm gonna be playing on PC, I might as well get the full screen. Ah! Ah, that's unfortunate. Mario is not going to wing into the sky, he's going to shoot himself into the sky. That is, he's not going to shoot himself. That would be an interesting objective though. Oh my god, yes. One more, guys, I'm gonna cheat the system. No wing cap required for this. Somebody should do a run of Super Mario 64, except like, without jumping. What am I talking about? That's probably already happened. This game gets run to land so much. Okay, so hopefully this should be the last time I have to do this. Okay. Gonna do it. No, okay, I had to aim way higher for that. Again, a high vendor distance mod would help so much here. Okay, I'm gonna just take a shot in the dark. I'm gonna shoot the sun. Okay, well that didn't work at all. Okay, retreat. I have to shoot really high. Why is there? What is this guy? What's this dude doing? Oh, cool. Look at that. I never knew this was him. Okay, yeah. Come on. Oh. What was that noise just made? It was like oof and some ungodly thing. I said oof. Why do they even require you to have the wing cap in like the first area? That's just kind of ridiculous. Well, I guess they don't require you. They just highly recommend. That looks good. Yes! Wait, oh, am I gonna land right on it? That looks cool. Sweet. No wing cap required, just highly recommended. Popsicle. When I was a kid playing this on the DS, I always thought he said popsicle or something. It didn't even enter my mind that Mexico was even a possibility. This is the hardest level, guys. Can I do it? Maybe not. I know there's some trick with like a bomb arm. You could like do this really quickly. Oh. This is unfortunate. Okay, come on. You can do it. The controls on this game aren't that amazing. Maybe because I'm playing with an Xbox 360 controller and I should be playing with an N64 controller. Because the analog sticks are different. If that's the last one. I think there's 8 stars in each. Oh, is that really the last one? Well, guys, I guess, yep, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.